It was The Beauty of Simplicity by Alexander Jayanty.